The city of Ships is celebrating our nation's birthday with the 38th annual Bath Heritage Days. The event is now in its third day, and today the highlight is the parade that begins at 1 o'clock. There are more than 100 different marching units in the parade, making it one of the largest in the state. It's an all-day festival. You can go on many of the carnival rides. You can check out the many food vendors or even musicians that are on display today. In Bath, Cam Tran, News 8.